Don't forget.
Jeez. Twenty percent of our viewers are from South Korea. So Anyeong.
Anyeong.
We're reacting to the BTS Spring Day Theory video. That so shout out to Enrico English and Steven again for both recommending this video to react to, which explains the Seoul ferry accident and the theory behind Spring Day. So without further ado, let's get to the reaction. I've never seen the original music video.
I have. I wondered why he did that.
Survivor's guilt to go to heaven's room. He's on the train tracks. That's why. Oh, I never noticed. Yeah, the clothes. And it was in the sea, right?
Yeah, they were lost at sea. The ferry. That's really depressing.
I've seen that movie, Snowpiercer.
Mm-hmm.
And that was in the music.
Yeah.
I'm on the Snowpiercer. I think RM said that. Was it RM?
Yeah.
It's a cultural thing.
Mm-hmm.
And not just South Korea. I'm ethnically Korean and also Chinese, but you are expected to obey your elders, which are elders are associated with people being in authority.
Mm-hmm.
Not like in America where you're, it's okay to challenge the status quo. I feel like. What do you think?
I think so. Yeah. America, we always question what we're told.
Hence that restaurant. No vacancy. He doesn't even... I noticed he didn't even say hi. Mm-hmm. He just walked right past them. Whose birthday was this? Was it a birthday celebration?
I said Namjoon.
A man kept from the train. He was attacked by people in the doors. Okay. Upcoming laundry room scene. He still has the shoes.
Looks like he's looking out a porthole.
Jeez. I mean, that's literally...
That's like
there's no doubt, beyond doubt, this is about. Because justice was never... Did justice happen?
I think the captain did get put away.
But... Our friend Steven said 33 years. Wait, that was the South Korean president. The captain got... Oh, yeah, the captain got punished, too.
Yeah.
The Snowpiercer train vibes.
You never walk alone.
That's so sad. Was in the movie.
Hmm.
I didn't even realize that about the Snowpiercer movie. The physics behind that. Snowflakes can't exist when it's way too cold out. Still holding on to the shoes.
Still holding on to the memories.
Another ad break.
That was like...
That was emotional. Wasn't expecting that.
It's really sad. That is.